estén body suffers pain. Oh, if your body suffers pain and your health you can regain and your soul is almost sinking in despair, Jesus knows the pain you feel. He can save and he can heal. Take your this morning. Your birth. I pray. May each person speak to God this morning. From above. our Savior. Jesus, our Savior, came to earth one day. He was born in a stable, in a manger.
Lord Jesus, we want to thank you this morning for the opportunity that you have given to us to come again and gather around your word, Lord. Surely this is the best place ever to be, because that's the place where we can come and fellowship with you, Lord, through the word of God. That's why we ask you to forgive us for any shortcoming, so with that we can be ready to receive you this morning, Lord. Bless us as we're gathering into your house, Lord, not to see a man, not to see each other, but to hear something coming from you, Lord. That's why we ask you even for the servant that you'll be using this morning, to put him on your side, Lord, so you can come yourself and talk to the people. You know the burden that we have in our heart, Lord. You know each person's heart desire, Lord. We believe that this morning each person can go back happy, Lord, knowing that he came and received solution to his problem. And we believe this is the house of the Lord, Lord. No one can come to you and go back the way he came. That's why we ask you to come and take preeminence of this meeting from the beginning to the end, Lord. Heal the sick among us, console the afflicted, Lord, and may you take the preeminence and the full control of this meeting from the beginning to the end, Lord. Bless the worship service, bless your servant that you'll be using this morning to preach the word, and bless the song leader, bless the remaining portion of the service, all for your own glory, in Jesus Christ's name, amen.
Amen. God bless you this morning one more time. May shake your brother's hand, your sister's hand, say God bless you. I'm so glad that I can say I'm power, oh, wonder-working power.
Dans mon cœur,
going to pray for the tithes and offerings. Shall we bow our head? Dear Heavenly Father, I want to thank you this morning one more time for bringing us into your house, Lord. To make the service complete, your children have brought tithes and offerings into your house. And Father God, this is the only time you ask us to tempt you, Lord. And you said if we tempt you with our tithes and offerings, Lord, you shall open the windows of heaven, Father, and your children will be blessed. Lord, may you come down this morning and bless your children in a mighty way as they'll be contributing, Father God, for the advancement of your service. In Jesus Christ's name, we pray. Amen. One day at a time.
Yesterday's gone, sweet Jesus.
bless you. Amen. Just before we turn to the word this morning, let's sing that song, Winds of Faith. Set your wings on the winds of faith. Amen. You want to set your wings on the winds of faith this morning. Amen. You can fly in a higher place. Do not struggle. It's by grace that you win. On the wind of, there are two roads. What you need this morning, what you need, what you cry, what you mountain, much too high, much too high. Just speak the word, just speak the word of God, and by watch the eagles, oh, watch the eagle in the sky. He does not struggle, he does not strive for the power that makes him rise. He's already. What you need this morning? Oh, what you need? What you cry? What you mountain? Much too high. Just speak the word of God, and by and by it will move. Oh, you will fly this morning. Watch the eagle. Oh, watch the eagle
does not struggle.
Oh, he does not struggle.
He does not strive.
He does not strive. For the power that makes him rise, that makes him rise.
He's already in the sky.
He's already.
The Lord. Glory to God. Amen. 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 Praise be to God. Blessed be the name of the Lord. And a great onward Christian soldier. It's okay, brother? Wave our hand together. If you don't have it in English, let us sing in French. En avant soldat chrétien. And act like soldiers. En avant soldat chrétien. Act as a soldier.
Amen.
Amen. Who knows that? So where brew is Brother Junior? Brother Junior, take the mic.
Onward the soldier on the earth as I do.
Not that one.
On the Christian soldiers marching as the war with the cross of Jesus going on before Christ the royal mountain laid against the foe
avec nos mains ensemble.
We are going to bow our head.
Nous allons incliner nos têtes.
Each one praying.
Chacun d'entre nous qui va prier.
And pray for the person next to you.
Et prions pour la personne qui est à côté de vous.
That really my heart be joined to that heart.
Que mon cœur soit joint à ce cœur-là.
Because Brother Branham saw on the other side.
Parce que Frère Branham a vu de l'autre côté.
Only divine love can enter.
Il n'y a que l'amour divin qui entrera.
And divine love.
Et l'amour divin.
Has no hatred. Has no hatred.
N'a pas de haine.
No jealousy.
N'a pas de jalousie.
No bitterness.
N'a pas d'amertume.
No criticism.
N'a pas de critique.
Let us pray together.
Prions.
You, my brother, you, my sister, so take me by the hand. Together we will work until He comes. There's no foe that can defeat us as we walk side by side. As long as there is love, we will stand. Oh, you my brother, you my sister. Let me take you by the hand. Together we will work until He comes. There's no as long as there is love, we will stand. You my brother, you my sister, I take you by the hand. Together we will work until He comes. As we walk in side by side, as long as there is you, we will my brother, you're my sister. Let
for together we will work until He comes. There's no foe that can be feared as we walk in side by side.
Gracious Heavenly Lord,
gracieux Père céleste,
we just want to thank you for the service this afternoon.
Nous voulons juste te remercier pour le service cet après-midi.
For your grace and your leadership.
Pour ta grâce et ta conduite.
The way we have prayed, Father.
La façon dont nous avons prié, Père.
That you guide and you take us.
Pour que tu nous guides et que tu nous amènes.
And Father, this is what your plan has been.
Ceci a été ton plan.
And we just thank you.
Et nous te remercions seulement.
For what you have done.
Pour ce que tu as fait.
We want to give you all the glories and honor.
Nous voulons te donner toutes les gloires et honneurs.
For coming down to address our shortcomings.
Pour le fait d'être venu et adresser nos erreurs.
Father, the only thing we can say.
Père, tout ce que nous pouvons dire.
Have your own way among us.
Fais de ta manière parmi nous.
Change our way of living.
Change nos manières de vivre.
Change our way of talking.
Change notre façon de parler.
our way of thinking.
Nos façons de penser.
Very often we think I am the only one who's right.
Très souvent nous pensons que nous sommes les seuls qui avons raison.
When I am doing the same mistake that I'm accusing my brother, my sister.
Alors que je commets la même erreur que j'accuse mon frère ou ma sœur.
Let your precious blood
que ton sang précieux couvre.
And wash each one of us.
Et lave tout en chacun de nous.
As your word said.
Comme ta parole a dit.
Don't have suspicions. Among you.
N'ayez pas, ne suspectez pas les uns les autres.
If I see my wrong, my brother, my sister doing something wrong,
si je vois mon frère ou ma soeur dans l'erreur,
it's my duty to go and bring him back.
C'est ma responsabilité d'aller les lui rapprocher.
And to never say that to anyone.
Et ne jamais le dire à qui que ce soit.
Oh Lord,
oh Seigneur,
how many times
combien de fois
we have heard your word,
nous avons écouté ta parole.
But that's what we keep doing.
Mais c'est ce que nous continuons à faire.
We come from service to service.
Nous venons de service en service.
After service.
Service après service.
The word we should spread.
La parole que nous devrions partager
is always the negativity.
Est toujours des négativités.
And that has bring the church low.
Et cela rabaisse l'église.
Breaking unity.
Brisant l'unité.
But Father, we come with all our hearts.
Mais Père, nous venons avec tout notre cœur.
Asking for forgiveness.
Te demandant pardon.
Knowing that the power of the blood.
Sachant que la puissance qui est dans le sang.
Can change a sinner to become a saint.
Peut changer un pécheur et devenir un saint.
Grant it, Lord, among us.
Accorde-le parmi nous, Seigneur.
And when we will come in unity,
et quand nous rentrerons en unité,
like those birds,
comme ces oiseaux-là,
there will be deliverance.
Il y aura la délivrance.
There will be more revelation.
Il y aura plus de révélations.
There will be more manifestation of God among
il y aura
us.
Plus de manifestations de Dieu au milieu
the
de
sick
nous.
Will be healed.
Les malades seront
the
guéris.
Captive will be set
les captifs
free.
Seront libérés.
And there will be a correct God atmosphere.
Et il y aura une atmosphère correcte de Dieu parmi
nous. We thank you for the inspiration given to our brother Richard.
Te remercions pour l'inspiration que tu as donnée à notre frère Richard.
We pray that Father you restore his energy.
Père, nous prions que tu restaures son énergie.
And to give more love.
Pour donner plus d'amour.
For us.
Pour nous.
To love him.
Pour l'aimer.
Very often preachers.
Très souvent les prédicateurs.
Are victims.
Sont des victimes.
But Father, we pray.
Mais Père, nous prions
for divine love.
Pour l'amour divin.
Bless his family.
Bénis sa famille.
Bless his precious wife, sister Esther.
Bénis sa chère épouse, sœur Esther.
To be once again more sweet.
Qu'elle soit encore plus douce.
She always smiles.
Elle sourit toujours.
Regardless of what comes to her way.
Malgré ce qui vient sur son chemin.
Bless her.
Bénis-la.
Bless the children.
Bénis les enfants.
And bless little Moses.
Et bénis le petit Moïse.
Who just had his birthday 2 days ago.
Nous avons eu son, il a eu son anniversaire il y a 2 jours.
Bless the family.
Bénis la famille.
And bless the rest of us.
Et bénis nous tous.
Our spouse.
Nos épouses.
Our children.
Nos enfants.
Give them the spiritual understanding of the word.
Donne-leur la compréhension spirituelle de la parole.
Especially their responsibilities.
Surtout dans leurs responsabilités.
Because they are as an example.
Parce qu'ils sont comme un exemple.
And they are going to be accountable before God for that.
Et ils en seront responsables devant Dieu.
Strengthen our young people.
Fortifie nos jeunes.
And all the offices of the church.
Et tous les offices de l'église.
Give us now traveling mercies.
Maintenant, accompagne-nous en paix.
As we have scheduled 2 days of prayers.
Comme nous avons programmé 2 jours de prières.
Father, help us to come very prepared.
Père, aide-nous à venir très préparés.
Because prayers.
Parce que les prières.
Is the key.
C'est la clé.
Prayers.
La prière
can change situations.
Peut changer les situations.
And we have so many situations.
Et nous avons tant de situations.
We want to see you bringing the change.
Et nous voulons te voir apporter un changement.
So that we can give glory and honor back to you.
Pour que l'honneur et la gloire te reviennent.
Give us traveling mercies.
Accompagne-nous en paix.
Protect us on our way.
Protège-nous en chemin.
All for your glory and honor.
Cela pour ta gloire et ton honneur.
We ask in Jesus Christ's name.
Nous demandons au nom de Jésus-Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
May God richly bless you.
Que Dieu vous bénisse richement.